got AC/DC coming up. You got Quiet Riot coming up. Vinnie Vincent's band opens for Alice Cooper coming up in the music news. But right here, Motley Crue. Now maybe you'll see my side of things.
Explicit subject matter. The government has also cited the rock and roll band Quiet Riot as one of the chief offenders in this ongoing controversy.
Yeah, that's Pam. It's fabulous. You know, the wild, sure. Yeah, Duble thumb action on that. You know, the wild and the young, that's Quiet Riot. And of course, you saw my good buddy in there, Wink Martindale. It was white hot, wasn't it, Moon?
Yeah.
Well, let's just go straight into music news, shall we? Well, you know, guitarist Vinnie Vincent got his first big break when Ace Frehley left Kiss. Feeling the need to pursue his own apocalyptic vision, Vinnie formed his own band, Vinnie Vincent Invasion, with the modest intention of taking over the world. Well, now the Invasion is getting their crack at the big time as the opening act on Alice Cooper's comeback tour. Just how did this manic fret mauler link up with the godfather of shock rock?
Their manager came up to us and said, you know, we've been touring radio around the country wanting to know who is the hottest band to take out with us. And he says, God damn it, 10 out of 10 people said Vinnie Vincent Invasion, and that's who you got to take. And that's how that happened. So the tour has been extended, and we've had offers to headline already, and it's just... it's beyond all of our, you know, expectations.
Well, you know, it's, I don't know, just, let's just move right along. You know, Alice Cooper and Vinnie Vincent tour is in Lansing, Michigan on October 28th, and it's sort of a weird thing, you know. I wonder, no, I'm not going to get into it. Well, let's just give you concert information. It's Motorhead. That would have been my sister's name if she was a boy. Would have been spectacular. Boy, would she have... well, she would have just been pretty darn excited. You know, Cinderella, by the way, is coming into this studio right here, and they're probably going to sit on this stool that I'm sitting on right now, or maybe not, to do to do heavy metal half hour for an entire week. It's going to be spectacular. And then they're also... I don't mean to... well, the whole band, isn't it?
Yeah.
As far as we know.
All on that stool.
It could be, yeah, all on this stool. But we could be disinforming you like the Reagan administration likes us to do. They sort of took over this channel. It's that good sort of Republican sort of thing to do.
Never mind.
Yeah. You know, videos from AC/DC and Aerosmith within 20.
Master?
Why?
Process of bringing together songs and musicians for his fourth solo album. He'll start recording before the end of the year. And the LP should be in stores next summer. Look for that one. All right. Okay, here's something from Vinnie Vincent. All right. Former Kiss lead guitarist Vinnie Vincent has just shot his first video with his new band, Vinnie Vincent Invasion. It's called Boyz Are Gonna Rock, and the clip is directed by Jeff Stein, who's worked with Journey, Jeff Beck, and The Who. We went on the set with Vinnie and Jeff, and here's what we saw.
This is an absolute thrill of a lifetime, seeing this thing finally come together after 2 years of planning. This video will come through your screen. When you see explosions happening on stage, this is meant to come through your TV screen. We are destroying the world inside this building, and there might not be anything left here tonight, including us. So we might all vanish from this thing. But we are taking over the world, and it's War of the World.
All right, the awesome Vinnie Vincent Invasion going on tour with Alice Cooper. Kicks off in Lansing, Michigan a week from tonight. That's going to be great. And here's some concert dates for us, Cinderella, and David Lee Roth.
Here's... for a brand new band that's just released its debut album, the Vinnie Vincent Invasion is getting a lot of attention. A slew of sales, a whole new mess of fan support. Vinnie says it may help that he used the lead guitarist in one of the most popular bands in the world, Kiss. He told MTV their fans are as loyal as the band is loud.
They're sincerely the most loyal, incredible, loving, you know, supportive people I've ever met. And this record, it was from me to them, you know, because they were with me when I joined the band after I took Ace Frehley's place, which, you know, when you have somebody that's loved that much for 10 years out of a band that's, you know, a mega legend, you know, how do you take someone's place like that?
The Vinnie Vincent Invasion tour starts Friday night in Lansing, Michigan. They'll be on the road opening for Alice Cooper. Now, concert dates for David Lee Roth.